You ever found yourself in a situation where you know the solution to your problem but have a troubled time getting there? My wrestling career has been turned upside down the past few years by loss after loss, matches that I had absolutely no business losing, and that, ladies and gentlemen, is my problem. But I know the solution to this problem, and the solution is that championship. The PAC Extreme Championship, the first title I ever held as a singles wrestler in my career, the same title that Nick Cruz currently has, the same title he beat me for twice. The same title that he is taking to my hometown, Plattsburgh, New York, on March 25th at PAC, the same title he is giving out an open challenge for.
No.
Oh, there you are. Dude,
I don't. All over the place for you. I don't want to talk to you.
You sure?
I don't.
You sure about that? Because, you know, actually, probably less than 5 minutes ago, Nick Cruz was saying some pretty ridiculous things.
Really?
About you.
Yeah.
Yeah, see about that. See, me and Kaden have never wrestled against each other here. I want to keep it that way. And I'm everyone. Whoa. Listen, best friend or not, you gotta do this. Listen, you've got everything underneath your name. All of your achievements, all of your accomplishments. Don't let any doubt get into your mind about beating Kaden LeDuc. I know you can do it. Why do you think I scheduled the match in the first place? You! Why do you think I picked you? I could have picked anybody else in the back. I'm just gonna go think for a second, but. Better think.
I don't want to give the impression that there's tension or that there's a real problem or anything, because I don't think there is. It's just.
But I want to make up for that right now. I want to give you the opportunity to take advantage of this chance. This opportunity to not only prove to Nick Cruz that he just can't go around talking anything about you, but to give you that opportunity to get that belt, to get the strap.
You're going to get in the ring with me, I'm going to beat your ass. I'm going to show up with this title, I'm going to leave with this title.
Right, didn't think this needed to go public, wasn't planning on taking it that far, but hey, I am well past the point of giving a shit, so let's just take it out there.
The record books are going to say the exact same thing they said in the last show. Nick Cruz defeats Kaden LeDuc for the Extreme Championship.
You want the fighting to stop? If you beat me this time, if you can beat me in Plattsburgh on the 25th, I'll announce right now that I will never challenge for the PAC Extreme title ever again. But you won't.
Escobar season has returned.
Because it's mine!
It's been a long time. Been a long time coming. It's life or death for me, man. But you know, there's no turning back now. This is what makes me. This is what I am.
Feel me?
You wanna hate me, then hate me. What can I do but keep getting money? Funny, I was just like you. I had to hustle hard, never give up until I made it. Now y'all saying that's a clever nothing to play with. Hate on me, I blew, but I'm the same OG. People warn me, when you on top, there's envy. Took my people out the hood, but you doubt on us. Saying we left the hood, but can't get it out of us. My bad, should I step on my shoes, give them to you? Here's my cars and my house, you can live in that too. Criticize when I float for the street. Hate my dress code, Gucci this, Fendi that.
That's what you can't understand.
Come on,
but I won't stop now.
Can't stop.
Cause I